There we go. Problem is the governor's hanging up, it doesn't work for some time.
It's the oldest documented cremation machine.